Today's session was very, very amazing. You shared so many things today. So many people while listening this lecture also, they were posting few comments. So government has to do something, or so many things they posted. But you understand the root cause. The major reason is, why only 100 people were watching this session? Just contemplate before sleeping. So that then you will understand the main reason. So all the different things, you know, last 20 years, 3 lakhs farmers committed suicide, daily 50,000 desi cows are being slaughtered, like that, so many. And whole Bharat is eating chemical food, as doctors are told, so many bad effects of chemical farming. But these and are very small problems. Now, even soil also, soil carbon will last its present soil carbon is 0.2% only. So now groundwater reached 1,000 feet below the ground level. So these problems are there, but these problems are very small, because just by bringing back natural farming, we can solve all those problems. But the major reason is, for all the problems is, just you understand why only 100 people are watching this amazing session. Ideally, whole India or whole world should watch this session, because this session is happening in English language. But why only 100? Because for majority society, this session is happening in Mars planet. Then why they don't support? You understood, na? Without getting united, if good people are united, we can easily solve all these problems. Farmer is called Annadata. Annadata means who feeds pure food to whole society. But now, if he feeds poison, he cannot be called Annadata, na? So natural farming, from lakhs of years, India was with Vishwaguru. India was doing cow-based farming for millions of, only 60 years back only this green revolution came. But that actually education system misguided. Tomorrow 4 p.m. you can join the Vedic agriculture. So very easy to change this society. But problem is, how many of you ready to put united efforts? How many of you before joining forwarded this poster to many groups? No, na. So try to learn giving actually. So taking is one thing, and paropakarardham idam shariram. Only governments or multinational companies, others are responsible. No, don't blame anybody. First, what we are doing for this society. So let us work unitedly. Let us excavate at same place, then only we'll get water. If we excavate at different places, we cannot get water. So we need unity. Kindly help. Next week also, 7 p.m. next Saturday, 7 p.m. Srishal Badami sir will come, and he will explain about chemicals. Again, it will be in English. Chemicals in our plate, that in whatever we are using at our house. So which are all the items causing cancer? He will explain nicely. So kindly join. Not only joining, try to forward. Karmanya vadikaraste maapalesh kadachana. Whether people join or not, but at least feel responsible when something good is happening. Kindly try to help wherever, whoever is doing. So don't attach to brand name, attach to the cause. Then we can get united. So thank you all. Thanks to Singapore Shivaprasad sir. Thanks to Srishal Badam sir for spreading this wonderful knowledge. So kindly help. Let us work together to change. Otherwise, our kids will suffer a lot. So nothing will remain for them. Desi cows or desi seeds, fertile soils, groundwater, everything will disappear. But we are sleeping. So good people are not united. Good people are inactive. This is the main reason. Remaining things, okay. Other things are very, very tiny problems in front of this huge problem. Why good people are not supporting when good program is happening? This is the big problem. So people are attached to individual efforts. They know their own reasons, but I never understand what stops good people to support good programs. I never understand till my death also. I am requesting for the last 10 years. I created many groups, and many times I requested. But most of the people are simply inactive. So that is the main reason. So remaining problems, very, very tiny problems. Why only 100 people attended today's session before sleeping, contemplate on these things. Why many people don't support when good people, good programs are happening. Just my organization, my NGO, my mutt, my plans, my efforts, so many mice. Why not our Bharat, our country? So that, if that feeling of unity, sense of unity and sense of urgency, you will get when you realize the severity of the problem. Sense of unity you get when you are completely selfless. So kindly, let us understand the importance of sense of unity, sense of urgency. Then in a single day, we can bring back Goadharit Krishi, that is called organic farming. So we can stop cow slaughter, we can create Swastha Bharat. These are very, very tiny things, actually, because no mother likes to feed poison to her kids. No farmer likes to feed this poison to her motherland. So that out of ignorance, he is doing that. Let us remove that ignorance by organizing many programs like this. So kindly help, kindly support. Whenever, wherever any good program is happening, cultivate a habit of supporting. Then remaining things will be taken care of automatically. It requires united efforts from people. Don't expect government. Somebody will come do something. Don't expect anything from anybody. Play your role. Do your part. Then see that it. Next session, if you see same 100 people means, then you cannot do anything. We cannot do anything for this country. So thank you all. Thank you very much.